Portland Trailblazers. At small forward, Josh Hart. At center, Yusuf Nurkic. At the other forward position, Jeremy Grant. At shooting guard, Anthony Simons. At the other guard position, Damian Lillard. The head coach of the visiting team is Chauncey Billups. Introducing the starting lineup for your Chicago Bulls. A 6'4 guard, number 12, Hayonosubu. At forward, 6'7, number 44. William. A 6'10 center, number 9, Nikola Vucevic. At guard, 6'6, number 8, Zach LaVine. At the small forward position, at 6'6", number 11, DeRozan.
Happy weekend, everyone. It's the NBA on Saturday night, presented to you live on 2K Sports. Brian Anderson here. With me tonight are analysts Richard Jefferson and Grant Hill, and our reporter, Allie LaForce. Hey, Allie.
Hey, Brian. Well, Damian Lillard talked about his clutch gene. He said, quote, "I never think there's a game that I can't take control of. When I'm out there, I feel how hard the defense is trying to stop me, regardless of how I'm shooting the ball. I want to show them why they should be worried and why they should be on edge." Brian?
Yeah, Allie, always a threat. Thanks for that. It's February. Let's see how things are shaping up in the East. You look at the Bulls, and so far they own the 9th best record in the conference. Not where they'd like to be.
When I look at Chicago, they've had some terrific moments this season. But where's the big leap upward that we've been waiting for?
And the clock is ticking for them to make that push. It's looking like they'll be fighting for a spot in the play-in.
All right, let's check out the starting lineup for the Trailblazers. The forwards, Hart and Grant. Lillard and Simons are the one of the two, and it's Nurkic in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And for Chicago, LaVine and DeRozan, the star-studded wings. Williams at power forward with Vucevic at center, and it's Dosunmu in at point guard. And a little deeper into the season now, the depth of some teams already being tested, Richard.
Yeah, there's a lot of injuries popping up right now. It's tough to establish a rhythm when the guys are being shuffled in and out of the lineup. And truly, to power through, you just need strong leadership.
Up top, Grant, defended by DeRozan. Grant, the pass to Nurkic. The officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket is good, and he'll go to the line.
The muscle coming into play. I like how Nurkic takes on these challenges and finds ways to deliver.
Yusuf Nurkic, shooting one.
And Yusuf Nurkic, a solid role player, fits well into any team environment. A great passer and doesn't need touches to contribute.
Here's Dosunmu. Outside LaVine. Williams a screen on Simons. Here's DeRozan. Hart pulls it in. And we saw last year, Nurkic can also act as a mentor with young players, Grant.
Yeah, B.A., and that's a great veteran presence from Nurkic. Not a star player by any means, but a player everyone would want on their team.
You don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there.
Vucevic, a screen on Hart. Here's DeRozan. No good. And it's Portland the other way. They defeated Washington in their last game.
They were so consistent from the three-point range in that one. And that's a nice weapon to have as a visiting team.
Yeah, they just pummeled them from the perimeter. Did a nice job working the ball around and getting those high percentage looks.
Lillard can't get it to go. For Chicago, they've gone 0 for 3 from the floor to begin this one. Simons against Levine. On the wing, DeRozan. Shoots over Hart. And DeRozan gets it to go. On the assist by Levine.
And he's talked about wanting to improve his all-around game. Levine demonstrating just how unselfish he is with that great pass.
Lillard, left side. Tipped. DeRozan finds Levine. Pass to Williams. Now here's Vucevic. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
And he gives up some size inside, but makes a great adjustment on the finish.
Yeah, you can give up some size, but that shows you how fearless he is, willing to attack the basket no matter who is in front of him.
Here's Lillard, following the bucket by the Bulls. Grab the screen. Here's Simons. Let's it go from deep. They grab their own miss. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
And on the glass, Nurkic makes it look easy, using his reach to snatch the ball and get a shot of his own.
DeRozan. And there's another one for the Bulls.
Obviously, this guy has a talent for scoring. Able to problem solve for whatever the defense tosses at him.
Out to the wing. Grant against Williams. Count it. One for one to start the game. The Bulls have gone 3 of 6 from the floor. Pass to Levine. DeRozan outside. Shoots over Hart. Again, the Bulls score.
Living in this area on the floor, DeRozan loves that mid-range game, and honestly, for good reason.
And the Blazers had been a mainstay of the playoffs for so long, up until last year.
Yeah, B.A., they ended an 8-year streak by missing the playoffs. The franchise has had a lot of sustained success. They missed the playoffs just 15 times in their 50-plus years.
Now here's DeRozan. He had a 15-point outing in their last game against Charlotte. Levine against Grant. Lillard passes to Simons. Back to Lillard. From deep. And it's cleared by Vucevic.
Not his best efficiency this quarter. Look, sometimes that's how it goes.
Here's Dosunmu. Defended by Lillard. Vucevic against Nurkic. From 9 feet out, Vucevic gets the bucket. And this game is tied up now.
There's a reason Vucevic shoots a great percentage. So adept and skilled at scoring inside.
Lillard finds Simons. There's a screen by Nurkic. Again, the miss by the Trailblazers.
Just terrible defense. I don't know how he missed that shot.
Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
First person. What I love about Vucevic is he's aggressive, looking for his shot, which draws the defense's attention.
Back on draft night 2017, the Bulls trading away their star, Jimmy Butler.
And what a haul they got from Minnesota. Zach LaVine, the headliner, and he's turned out to be a franchise player. It's tough to win one of those type of deals, but Chicago got a stud.
And now they lead as the free throw drops in for them.
You love a big man like Vucevic. Puts in the effort to keep improving. For example, look at what he's done with his perimeter shooting.
A line change here for Portland. So one for two that time at the stripe.
Oh, guys, the city of Chicago is used to the highest standard. The shadow of those Michael Jordan teams still looms large.
It feels like once you get a taste of winning, you'd never want that to end, Grant.
But the reality is, for most franchises, it does end for long periods of time. I hope the fans do appreciate this current Bulls team. There's something to be proud of.
Bradley, he's checked in for Vucevic. So he gets them both. Here's Dragic. Looking at the numbers, he's putting up 7 points a game.
2 minutes remaining in the first.
Pass to Bradley. Here's Drummond. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers. And this game, the first chance they've had to see Chicago.
And with this matchup being East versus West, this is the first of only two meetings between these teams.
As a player, these ones are fun. You get to match up with guys you rarely see.
Here's Sharp. Looking at his stats, he's putting up about 7.5 per game. And off target, he starts the game 0-for-1. Chicago trailing here. Caruso, the pass to Dragic. And here's Levine. Pass to Drummond. That drops. And it comes off an assist from Levine.
Attacking in the painted area. Clearly that was their game plan coming in.
Here's Eubanks. .102 left in the first quarter of the game. They get it back to the left side wing. Sharp. He's now one for two with that bucket.
And you see right there the practice time Sharp's put in. Sound shooting mechanics for a guy who hasn't played a lot of games in his career.
Now here's Dragic. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Here's Levine for three. That shot missing. And it's Portland the other way. Here's Sharp. Pass to Payton. Here's Watford. Here's Sharp. Drummond grabs the miss.
Defense kind of rolled the dice there, and I'm a little surprised it ended up going their way with the miss.
And here's Levine. So versatile on offense, averaging around 23.5 points per contest. Dragic outside. From downtown, it's not going to go for him. And at the end of one, a closely contested game so far. It's the Trailblazers. They lead by one. Stay with us now as we get set to bring you quarter number two after this.
Please give a big round of applause.
Man, it's been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. And what stands out to you from the Trailblazers in this one?
Well, a big differentiator was their ability to generate offense by pounding the glass.
They're just out-hustling them on the boards, punishing them for refusing to box them out accordingly.
Now here's Lillard. We saw him with 29 points in his last game. On the court right now for the Trailblazers. Grant and Nurkic, they're inside at the four and the five. The perimeter filled up by Simons and Hart, and it's Lillard in at the one spot. Now here's DeRozan. Fades and shoots. Count it. He's 4 for 8 now.
Trading the lead back and forth, neither side is willing to back down.
I've been on the edge of my seat courtside. Man, this has been a barn burner.
Here's Lillard. Pass to Hart. 5 to shoot. No good on the three. Chicago leading. Josh Hart listed at 6'5", but he plays much bigger than that.
He does. I mean, just so strong on defense in the post, B.A. Often will guard up a position, and his rebounding numbers show he plays well above his listed height.
Caruso misses. Portland has gone 0-for-2 from outside in the second quarter. To the middle. Oh, Grant throws it down. Oh, another lead change. Six total in the first half.
And this is the battle we were hoping to see.
Caruso outside. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers. Nurkic has got his fourth rebound in this one. Hard against Vucevic. Pass to Nurkic. And he banks in the layup. And it's a three-point Trailblazer lead.
Yeah, in the paint, Nurkic can be a monster. He's got all the physical gifts he needs to dominate.
Caruso finds White. DeRozan outside. To the paint. It's stolen by Nurkic. Simons up top. He's guarded by White. That one is off. And it's Chicago the other way. Coming off a win against the Hornets.
Oh, man. They were in total control. Really doing anything they wanted. It was that level of dominance.
It really is fun seeing an offensive function like a well-oiled machine. I'll be interested to see if they can keep doing this.
Clock is at three. The Bulls with another miss. The Trailblazers have gotten 2 of 5 shots to fall this second quarter. Here's Simons, and he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. Well, we talk about the critical importance of the wing position, RJ. From the time you played, how do you think that position has evolved?
Well, when you talk about positionless basketball, it really falls on the forwards. You want them to have more responsibilities. You want them to be able to guard 1 through 5. You want to be able to run your offense through them. So the wings in positionless basketball have a lot more responsibility.
And that one falls to Simons. And the Bulls making a change here. Dosunmu's checked in. And that one goes in. 2 from the line that time.
No surprise there. He's about as automatic as it gets from the stripe. I hope I didn't jinx him.
Pass to DeRozan. And he drives in. And it goes. As the official calls the foul. Counted. And he'll shoot one more at the line.
And a different kind of score. DeRozan attempted 741 mid-range jumpers last year, almost 300 more than anyone else.
Williams has checked in for Chicago.
DeMar DeRozan shooting 1.
That's good from DeRozan. And Grant, DeRozan, high volume from the mid-range and extremely accurate.
You know, B.A., he consistently makes about half those shots. And defensively, you know that's his favorite area. But his ball handling and vertical negate anything you throw at him.
And it's Simons missing.
Oh, man, he can't get anything to fall. You can feel his frustration.
Yeah, right now, he's just in his own head. Not much you can do to try and push through it.
White. That one's good. This game is all even. White's got his first 2 points of the night. Portland has gone 0-for-3 from deep to begin the second. Pass to Nurkic. Grant outside. There's a screen by Nurkic. And here's Lillard from beyond the arc. Portland again missing.
And he continues to cast away. But the results just haven't been there tonight.
Williams passes to White. On the take. And that one makes him 2-for-2. He's in his rhythm.
Nice work around the rim, taking it up with confidence.
Lillard outside. They need this. It's hauled in by the Bulls. Outside White. Pass to DeRozan. Over Hart. And it's DeRozan missing. For Portland, they've gotten only 2 of 8 field goals to go in the second. Simons passes to Nurkic. Back to Simons. Now here's Grant. To the inside. Stolen by Jones. Here's Dosunmu. Defended by Lillard. And the basket by Dosunmu. Dosunmu's gotten a second bucket on the night.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Now a timeout called by Portland. And the players take this opportunity to get some Gatorade. Getting some fluids in you is so important during these timeouts. Get fresh and keep those batteries charged.
Yeah, without proper hydration, a player can completely run out of gas down the stretch of the ballgame. And that's something that none of these guys can afford to have happen. If you're going to battle all the way to the finish, you have to be hydrated.
Eubanks gets the bucket. For Chicago, they've gotten over 50% of their shots to go. 5 for 9 in the second. Dragic outside. On the wing, Levine. Six on the shot clock. The kick out to Williams. Dragic against Payton. Dragic passes to Levine. Williams with the screen for three. And it's Levine with the three. Levine's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
We've seen the evolution of Levine as a three-point shooter. He's gained the confidence behind the arc, and he makes an impact there consistently.
Inside, pass to Eubanks. Here's Little to the wing, right side. They set the screen. Here's Sharp. And misses it off the right side of the rim. Here's Chicago now. It's a 12-2 run here. Good pace. And here's Drummond. Back to Levine. That one's in there. Drummond with the assist. Now it's a 7-point Bulls lead.
Not just a shooter. Levine is also willing to bury himself inside and go to work.
Here's Eubanks. Drummond defending. Pass to Sharp. Back to Little. Let's the three fly. Drummond grabs the miss. Drummond's got 5 rebounds in the game. For Chicago, they've gotten 7 of 12 shots to go here in the second. Dragic finds Levine. 11 seconds left in the half. Takes it inside. No good with a layup.
He's as surprised as we are. Most nights that bucket is automatic.
And so it's the Chicago Bulls closing out the...
And thank you for joining us as with two quarters in the books, it's looking good for the Chicago Bulls. So, big fella, tell me, what's the key to grabbing the win in a tight game like this one?
Easy, Ernie. You got to overpower your opponent and hold nothing back. Some folks will say this is do or die time, but I call it something different.
What, barbecue chicken or die time?
Ding, ding, Kenny Smith, you win $1 million.
And let's get into this first half where there were some struggles for the Portland Trail Blazers.
A combination of poor shooting and poor shot selection. That's what my take was. They need to be more patient, run the offense all the way through, and let everyone touch the ball. Otherwise, they're playing into the other team's hands.
Thanks for joining us. Time to head back over to the third quarter with Brian Anderson.
Just joining in, DeMar DeRozan.
Through the first two quarters, he's been on fire. Explosive offensive performance.
If they don't change their approach in the second half, yeah, let's just say his success will continue.
Williams at power forward with Vucevic at center. Levine and DeRozan, the star-studded wings. And it's Dosunmu in at the point guard position. So that's the five in the game for Chicago.
Looks like we're starting to see a pattern here. Not afraid to get in the paint and get wet.
To the left wing. Williams against Grant. DeRozan with the rebound. Chicago leading.
And you talk about a basketball family. Jeremy Grant's father was a pro. His uncle, his brothers. I mean, plenty of competition growing up.
Here's Levine for three. It's cleared by Damian Lillard.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely.
He pulls it. And it's cleared by Vucevic. Vucevic has got rebound number five here tonight. And even though Jeremy grew up around the game, you know, success wasn't handed to him, Grant.
Not at all. I mean, he was a second-round pick out of Syracuse. And he's really had to prove himself as an NBA player. He has truly come a long way.
It's good from about 19 feet. And now an 11-point Chicago lead.
And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make plays.
This is when good players really get after it. He can sense that they're reeling, and he's going to put his foot on the pedal.
Just over 1.5 minutes have passed in the third quarter. DeRozan against Hart. Lays it up and banks it in. DeRozan's got 13.
And their offensive game plan is clear. Get it inside and go to work.
And we just had to see that mobile one drive one more time. Great stuff.
Oh, the energy and focus on display. Saw an opportunity to get inside, and they continue to build at this lead.
Simons outside. And here's Lillard from beyond the arc. And it's Chicago with a board. Vucevic has got his sixth rebound on the night.
And they have been cold coming out of the break, only getting one of their first four shots to drop this half. Got to pick it up.
Williams with the screen. Here's Dosunmu. Hey, great D that time from Graham. The Trailblazers have gotten only one of four shots to fall in the second half. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by in the second half. To the paint. Vucevic with a steal. Some room here for Williams. That one rolls around and rims out.
Now, I understand that that shot didn't go down, but they will take that look every trip down the floor.
Time now to hear from our reporter, Allie LaForce.
Well, the league and the world have endured tremendous challenges in recent years. Commissioner Silver said, quote, "We found a way to keep going under very difficult circumstances. It required enormous diligence. To keep playing throughout the pandemic, we are particularly proud of that." Brian?
Hey, the show must go on. Thanks, Allie. Good on the bucket. DeRozan's got 4 points now in the quarter.
DeRozan challenging the defense inside, gets the board and the bucket.
A little under 3.5 minutes off the clock now in the third quarter. Pass to Nurkic. There's a screen by Nurkic. Hart with it. Picked up by DeRozan. Four on the clock. Here's Nurkic. Battles through traffic and lays it in. Nurkic has got 9 points.
So capable of overwhelming. Nurkic is terrific at maintaining his focus and balance on these tough finishes.
Timeout called here. Chicago decides to talk it over.
It's time for t-shirts.
Chicago making some changes. Bradley, he's checked in for Williams. Caruso comes in for Zach LaVine. And Dragic has subbed in for Dosunmu. Now here's Vucevic. He's got 7. Vucevic, a screen on Simons. Caruso, the pass to DeRozan. Now here's Vucevic. And again, Chicago, no good. Outside Payton. Pass to Little. Dragic against Payton. And here's Simons outside. That one doesn't drop. Now Chicago takes it the other way.
Nice rebound. Trying to match the other team's intensity right now.
Caruso, the pass to DeRozan. RJ, you played with some of the greats. LeBron, Duncan, Dirk, Jason Kidd, just to name a few. But if the game were on the line, who would you want taking the last shot? Put you on the spot here.
I'm going to going to be really honest, I have been in great situations with all of those guys, and they have all delivered. So this isn't, but I'm going to go with the person that's delivered the biggest shot of my career, and that was Kyrie Irving. And he hit the clutchest shot in NBA history. Argue with me if you want.
2 minutes.
No argument here. And it's the Bulls with the ball, following the bucket by the Blazers. On the wing, DeRozan. 15 points in the game. Just 5 on the clock. Shot from the wing. And it's Portland with a rebound. 1:31 left in the third quarter. Pass to Eubanks. Simon's outside. Eubanks the screen. And it's Simon's missing. Chicago has gone 0-2 from outside here in the third. Now Vucevic. Here's Bradley. Caruso outside. Now here's Vucevic. Oh, they need this! And that one goes in as he's fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts the free throw. White, he's checked in for Chicago. Watford's checked in for Portland. Sharp comes in for Simons.
Personal foul. First team foul. At the line for the Bulls, Nikola.
For Portland, they've gone cold here in this third quarter. Just 3 of 9. Pass to Little. Payton with a screen on White. Little's shot is good.
You can't lose a shooter like him on the court. The ball will find its way to him, and he will drill a three each time.
Outside White.
Portland 5. Nasir Little. First personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for Chicago. Kobe White.
That's good from White. Chicago making some changes. Drummond comes in for Bradley. And it's Jones in for Vucevic. White hits them both. Payton with it, trying to claw their way back into this.
And the best way to do that, minimize your mistakes and take good shots.
Pass to Little. Jones with the block. And he recovers it.
I like that. I mean, some physical play inside. He's not about to give up any easy baskets.
Nasir Little at the line for two.
And he can't get the first one. Second free throw is good. 20 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Outside White. The three is up. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits. It may be difficult to overcome. It's the Bulls. They're up by 10. And we're just moments away from the start of quarter number four. Stay with us. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm assist to the game.
Yeah, just shredding the defense with that feed. Zero chance to stop that.
That's an unguardable pass, flat out. Give him credit for possessing that type of vision.
And this is it. Glad to have you along for this fourth quarter. And for Chicago, they're shooting 46%, a decent average so far. And on the floor for Portland here in the fourth. Lillard and Sharp are the guards. then it's Jusuf Nurkić, then it's Josh Hart, and it's Watford in at the four.
It hasn't been his best game, but his team is still doing just enough to be up.
Lillard outside to the middle. And Nurkić with the bucket on the assist by Lillard.
A floor general like Lillard won't miss that assist. He easily spots the wide open shooter and connects.
Dragic passes to Levine from deep three-point range. Sharp grabs the miss.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Lillard fires away from way outside. That shot, no good. Now Chicago takes it the other way. 13 points was their biggest lead of the game. We played just over a minute here in the fourth. Pass to Drummond. Laid it in with a nice touch off the window. And the Bulls lead by 10.
And the defense has no one to blame but themselves. I mean, they just let him get right to the rim.
That's a great possession. Put your best players in a position to succeed.
Now here's Lillard. All sorts of time. He can't get it to go.
They're losing because he is struggling so bad, and he has not looked comfortable all game.
And he lobs it up top! Lillard against Jones. Right side, Levine. Four on the clock. Off the mark there with a three.
He knocked down a three in the first quarter, but he's still been unable to connect from deep past the break.
Hart from long range. Yes! Great play by Lillard to set it up.
This is their plan in the second half, to try to use the three-point shot to shrink this deficit.
Now a timeout called by Chicago. So Chicago going with an almost entire new group here. Vucevic, he's checked in for Drummond. Bradley comes in for Jones. DeMar DeRozan's checked in for Caruso. And it's Dosunmu in for Dragic. Jeremy Grant, he's checked in for Portland. Simons comes in for Sharp. All right, let's check in with Allie LaForce.
Thanks, guys. I got a chance to hear what Billy Donovan was saying to the team. He told them, quote, play as if it's 0-0. We want that type of energy and focus. We might be winning, but this game is not over yet. It's a clear message, guys.
Good job there, Allie. Thanks. Second personal foul. All right, guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Bulls?
At the line for the Bulls, Zach LaVine. At the line for one.
Well, Grant, one thing LaVine has done since entering the league, he's taken his strength training very seriously.
No question. I mean, he can play a much more physical brand of ball now. We even see him post up with his back to the basket, converting through contact. It's just part of his overall evolution.
Here's Vucevic. The shot off that time. Nurkić with some nice D. The Trailblazers have gotten half of their attempts to fall in the fourth. 2-for-4 now. Lillard outside. Looking at players with limitless range, Grant. Damian Lillard right at the top of that list.
Oh, BA. And Lillard, he can just make it look so easy. He gets a lot of his strength on his shot from his legs. On this short list for players, you don't mind pulling up from the logo.
Both free throws good for Lillard.
You know, it's the production plus the leadership that makes Lillard one of the most valuable players in this league.
DeRozan against Hart. Pass to Levine. Vucevic, a screen on Simons. Here's Levine, plenty of space. Cans it with nobody near him. Levine's got 5 points now this quarter. Portland has gone 1 of 2 from deep in this quarter. Lillard finds Simons. Back to Lillard. From behind the arc. Counted from distance.
After sinking one triple in the first quarter, he nails another one in the second quarter. He's got it going on.
Hart against DeRozan. Vucevic, a screen on Hart. Now here's DeRozan, guarded closely. Shoots over Hart. And it's DeRozan missing. Portland has gone 2 of 3 from beyond the arc here in the fourth. To the right side for three. Here's Lillard. And again, it's the Trailblazers from deep.
They're getting torched on the perimeter. 4 of the last 5 buckets have been threes.
Timeout called here. Chicago decides to talk it over.
Things just aren't going their way. He clearly wants to talk it over.
Good timeout, if you ask me. They have the momentum, and coach wants to find a way to try and stop it.
Williams has checked in for Bradley.
A round of applause for your Bulls kid.
DeRozan up top. He's covered by Hart. From 18 feet away, the Bulls with another miss. Portland trailing here. Simons outside. It's Hart on the wing. Here's Nurkic. Ooh, he's been flawless tonight. Now he's 6 for 6.
Oh, my. The experience coming into play there. Nurkic showing poise, draining the big-time shot.
Here's Levine. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line. That's on Anthony Simons.
No debate there. He got hammered.
At the line for the Bulls, Zach Levine. Taking 2 shots.
That free throw good from Levine.
And Levine's combination of athleticism and shooting makes him dangerous. A multifaceted player with a strong work ethic.
Both free throws good from Levine.
And in a close game like this, they can really rely on him to take care of business at the line.
And here's Lillard from beyond the arc. Gets the 3-ball to go.
Some players shrink when the pressure's on, but he lives for these moments.
2 minutes remaining in the game.
Simons against Levine. DeRozan passes to Vucevic. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
A quality shooter from the stripe. I mean, let's see if Vucevic can capitalize in a big spot here.
At the line for Chicago, Nikola Vucevic.
So the first one drops, and that'll put him up 2. Second free throw, no good that time. He really wanted that one.
And right about now, at this point in the game, there can be a massive difference between a 2- and 3-point advantage.
Lillard outside. Down low. Here's Nurkic to tie it up. And Vucevic with the block.
It's awesome seeing Vucevic go after blocks. When he makes his presence felt, it makes a difference.
And what a phenomenal replay of that impressive rejection.
And this is exactly why he's out here, in order to block shots in tight games like this.
.133 left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. For Chicago, they've gotten just 3 of 9 shots to go in, struggling this fourth quarter. Takes a step back. Pass to DeRozan. From 7 feet away, that one a little long.
Nothing is going his way in this half offensively. Really having a hard time finding his shot.
Here's Lillard. Ooh, he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair.
This is when Lillard comes alive. The bigger the moment, the more he wants to step up and deliver.
Damian Lillard. 2 shots.
First free throw is good. And that narrows the gap to 1. And he cannot not convert on the second. That misses. Chicago has gone 0 for 3 here in the fourth. Here's DeRozan. And he drains the quick shot. And the Bulls lead by 3.
Here is a guy you can count on in these moments. The high pressure doesn't even bother them all.
For 3, here's Lillard. Zach LaVine clears it away.
And sometimes on defense, you can just get lucky.
Pass to DeSumo. LaVine passes to DeRozan. DeRozan double team. Clock at 6. A clear look for Vucevic. Count it!
That's clutch. A veteran in this league, Vucevic has been in this situation many times throughout his career.
Timeout called, Portland. They're losing by 5. We've got 33 seconds left in the game. Your thoughts, guys?
They don't want to waste time here. If they can score fast enough, they can go back on D and try to get a stop instead of having to foul.
Dragic checked in for DeSumo. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. For 3, here's Lillard. Rebound by the Bulls. 13 points was their biggest lead of the game.
Third personal foul. Fourth team foul. At the line for Chicago, Patrick Williams.
Oh, the first of 2, no good. A heartbreaker. Timeout called here. Chicago decides to talk it over. They're up by 5. There's 21 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. And he ends up making the second. And that increases the lead to 6. Lillard against Dragic. Pass to Grant. 3-pointer. Zach LaVine clears it away. And he commits the intentional foul.
Anthony Simon. Second personal foul. Fifth team foul. At the line.
Good on the first. And that makes it a 7-point lead.
LaVine. 2 shots.
And he hits both free throws here. And it's an 8-point ball game. 11 seconds left in the fourth quarter here. To stop the run. Little, no good. So the Bulls win it. A competitive game. You have to feel like this crowd gave him a little extra edge.
Yeah, they really fed off the energy. You saw their activity level go up. Just a tremendous performance.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. This is Brian Anderson thanking you for tuning in. Now our New Balance player of the game, Nikola Vucevic.
We'll see you next time.